Hey everybody, I gotta get in drag. I overslept. So I can't talk that much. Gotta make it snappy, so. What you say about a prank? What that fool said about a prank? Don't nobody do that. Well, honey, it's early here, and I got to get it going. I have 30 minutes. Talking like what? You look like Jay-Z's son. Oh, thank you. That mean I got money. It don't take me long. Talk with your voice. What are you talking about? Stupid. Y'all let me know if I got some fools on here that I need to block. Ain't nobody got time for that right now. I'm being nice. I'm coming on here. I'm coming on here so y'all can get in drag with me. I don't need no bullshit today. Trying to get this shit together. Y'all know I'm used to playing my music. But I'm sacrificing my music today for y'all. Hold on, y'all. Y'all see a fool that wanna act stupid? Block them. Report them. Cause I can't get them. Yes, you can block them and you can report them for me too. I try to look up every now and then. Thank you, baby.
Can y'all answer these people questions that asking me if I perform? Oh, baby, let me catch you. Block your ass. Keep asking stupid ass questions. I keep saying I ain't got time for all of that. Asking me, do I perform? Thank you. If you're on Canadian time, keep me posted of the time. Y'all, I can't answer too many of your questions. I'm gonna try to chime in as much as I can, but I'm trying to get finished. Just watch. Or just keep asking a question until I look. Oh, I couldn't get his ass. Bitch, I'm putting in drag. I'm getting in drag. That's what the fuck. He better be glad. Thank you, 712. Got it. Thank you very much. Okay. How you gonna ask, am I a boy? If you're just chiming in, I just put on my base. Now I'm putting on my setting powder. Setting my face. They so stupid. Keep watching. Drag makeup is a procedure, so it's gonna look crazy at first, but at the end, it's magical. Report them, honey. Love you too. I ain't got fabulous yet. I'm still in the process. What I'm doing right now is contouring. Contour is to mold your face into a more feminine face, to make small. Contour means to make small. That's better. I had to build me a cheek. I don't know, Timmy. I'm rushing right now because my pickup is at 7:45. Yeah, it does vary. If you don't know what's going on, stick around and watch the finished product. Idiot. $7.25. Oh shit. Thank you. if my ride calls, I have to go. But just stick around. This is the scary part. For those of you that don't know what I'm doing, I'm highlighting. And when I finish everything, I just dust it off. Thank you. 728, got it. Thank you, 7:30. I wish to come to Cincinnati. I don't know if I ever come to Cincinnati. Y'all don't understand that I just can't up and just pop up in the state. Y'all clubs have got to want to book me. If you don't book me, hell, I can't come. We would like to know why you choose this lifestyle. What lifestyle are you talking about? If you want to know that answer, okay, you're going to have to inbox me, baby. Because I don't have time to answer that right now. But drag is not a lifestyle. Drag is a career. Drag is a profession. Okay? I'm not getting mad. I'm not mad at all. I respect you. That's why I told you to inbox me. Yes, this is my chosen career. I pay my bills and pay my family bills with this career. And I pay my taxes. Kennedy Davenport is a business. And I chose it because it's my passion. That's why. And when you work in your passion, you're not working. Are you miserable? Where do you work? What is your chosen profession? Is it something that you really want to do, or are you miserable? Find what you love to do and pursue it. That's what you do. Thank you, baby. 7:33. I know I'm not gonna finish. I'm supposed to look scary as fuck, stupid. It's called drag. And I've already explained that. If you don't understand what's going on, wait until the ending product. I'm putting on makeup. Stupid. Don't be ignorant. Don't show your ignorance. Babe, I'm not even talking to you. I don't mind people asking me a question. I don't mind people asking me questions at all, but don't ask stupid questions. Don't be ignorant. No, you don't speak for everyone. You're the only one on here that really want to know. Hell, you they mama? You speak for everyone? Girl, bye. You just got blocked, bitch. Don't have time for stupidity. Stupidity is contagious. It really is. I know I'm a dude. Stupid. Devontae. Stupid. I know I'm a dude. This is my job, bitch. I get paid. What you do? Where you make your money at? Hater. I'm supposed to look like a ghost, stupid. I told you to stick around and watch the finished product. Stop being an idiot. Stop being a freaking idiot. You a ugly fuck. I know I got a dick. You wanna suck it? Bitch. Thank you, baby, who called me pretty. Thank you, baby. What time is it, y'all? Thank you. Now, I just have to put on my lashes. You watching it, stupid. You are so fucking stupid, idiot. That means you're interested, fool. If you don't like it, log off. You calm down. If you don't like what you see, log the fuck off. Yeah, shit, you don't have to be on here. You do not have to be on here. Ain't nobody twisting your arm to stay on here. Nobody. Let me dust this shit off so y'all can see. I don't know Jeffree Star to like him or dislike him. I'm sure your face look awkward. it's really okay that a lot of people will never understand the art form of female impersonation. So I can't even be mad at you. God bless you. Okay. So now I'm going to look at my Adam's apple. What's wrong with it? I know who I am. Stupid. I gotta put my lashes on, but I need to go and check and see if my ride is here. If I hang up, I'ma log back on so I can finish. Okay? Hold on. Looking for my lashes. I love you too. Oh, I can't wait to finish so I can see what people got to say. I cannot wait to finish, bitch. My confidence came from being bullied all the time. I was bullied. I wanted to commit suicide. But as I grew older, I got stronger. Love you too, baby. Okay. I'll fix that when I get to the club. Woman should always smell good, baby.
Okay, I'm finna show y'all my final look. And put my shoe on. They are comfortable, girl. My pants are so comfortable, honey. Hold on. I'm doing green tonight. I do not look like Oprah. The fuck? I'm performing here in Toronto. Okay. Hold on. I gotta get out of here. Okay, y'all. The final look. See. With a tan shoe, gold accessories, cute high-waisted pant. Gold accessories. Take a picture. It'll last longer. My purple hair and my navy lipstick. Now, where them bitches that was talking shit? I gotta pack my stuff up and then I gotta hit it. People always have something to say. Their manhood is being questioned. You want some, baby? Baby? Baby, you want some? Baby? Baby, you want some? Oh, damn it. Bless me. Thank you. I wear Euphoria. Oh, shit. I got to get my merchandise. Okay, y'all. Y'all going to have to hold on because I got to get myself together. Okay, I got to hang up. I got to hang up and get back on.